Just circles at the line. Takes a shot that was off his stick. Really a kind of a slap pass that didn't get any result. Kept in by Hendel and shot at the net. Score! Tipped in front of the goal. And I don't know who hit it in front, but Price didn't have a chance to move on it. And the second power play of the period for Anaheim, and they get a goal on this one. Newski hands it off again. Subban had to stop it with his skate, and he made a good play diving to keep it in. Canadiens power play, trying to tie the game here in a second. Gomez side of the net pass, shot, score! He's up again with a shot that's deflected wide of the net. As Gill fired another one in. A little steam on that one, though. Made in by Ryan. He got it over to the far side. Ryan heads for the net. The save is made. Rebound. Score! Big rebound, and it came loose to Lupel. And it is a 2-1 Anaheim lead from the blue line. Hands it off to Solani again. Winds and fires on the goalpost. It is clear into the corner. Anaheim continuing to dominate here with plenty of time left on the power. Another save, score! Big save by Price. Big rebound. And it was knocked in along the ice this time by Corey Perry. Up comes Hammerlin. Time running down on the Habs tonight. At the line and score! Weber fires a shot. It was deflected in front of the goal. And the Canadiens are within one. This was Nuski and Subban up here. Gomez, long hard pass, doesn't connect. It is Subban again, knocked down in front of the net. All Canadiens here trying to tie the game. 14 seconds left. The Canadiens have tied the game with Max Pacioretty, and the pace goes wild here at the Bell Center. Wow! Bobby Ryan coming from center, picking it up. Yes! Off the post and in on the glove side of Carey Price. Now then, all the heat is on the Canadiens. Anaheim can win the game. Is the captain of the team. This has been quite a night here in Montreal. They looked down and out, came back to tie the game, down two goals now. Can they stay alive here? No, they cannot. And Anaheim will win in the shootout and pick up that extra point.